Max. Under the circumstances, your customary silence is a little concerning. Should I have added air holes? Cluck twice if you're in trouble. Okay, good. Now remember, when you burst out of that crate, you'll be in the heart of that operation. How you choose to use the element of surprise is up to you. This is it. Good luck. Okay, the cocaine will be stored in various locations. Clear out all the stashes. There should also be a safe nearby. Grab whatever's inside. If you want to refresh your arsenal, don't forget the extra equipment you acquire. I've arranged for it to be left in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. Access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. It's clear this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
Shit! Mother Mia! Go home!
Once you get into the storage area, fill your pockets. Thank you. Start looking for the safe. Still waiting left it. that to the lockup alone with the deliverables.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, I'll let's disassociate.